so bad at all. Might have to take that pole down.
Yeah.
Because once it's up on the trailer is like 3 feet.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be hard.
It's gonna hit power lines and stuff. Tell you what my mom told me when I was like 8 years old about this building.
No.
She's like, hey, you see the windows? It's the Oakhurst building.
Yeah.
See how the windows are all white? See, that building's full of milk.
Nice.
I was like, what?
No way.
She's like, yep. She's like, that's the milk supply for the whole state. I thought about walking by it and like throwing a rock at the window, seeing what happened.
Alright, we gotta park somewhere.
We do.
Park right in the hood? No, it's probably not enough space. Right there.
Right there.
That'll look funny going down the road, especially that lady on it.
I think we just clam right under it with the forks spread wide. Lift it up, and then back the trailer under it, and then back the forklift right straight into that street.
So I'm here with Zach. Well, we got a project where we got to move this Pirate Ship patio.
Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome. I'm Randy. I work with him.
All right. Cool. I'm Zach.
Good deal.
Is this the place with the, I've heard of this place.
Yeah.
Is it hidden room? Is it this
yes,
one?
Yes, there is.
All right, yeah.
Bookshelf that you push through and there's another bar, yeah.
Nice.
Yep, okay. That's this place.
Sweet.
Yeah. All right.
8 feet.
Nice.
It's sitting right on the ground though, so we're gonna have to like jack it up and block it and get the forks under it.
Oh, the runners? Yeah. I see now, yeah. Make sure you bring some blocking.
Dunnage.
Some dunnage?
Dunnage.
Yeah.
All right. Got this forklift. We're gonna use it to move the pirate ship on Exchange Street. Only problem is the forks are too short. They're about 4 feet and the pirate ship's 8 feet wide. So we need to make some extensions for the forks. We're gonna do that with this 8-inch channel. Stay tuned. Make them 8 foot two. And we'll shave off the back if we need to. I just don't know what I'm gonna need to make this curved and, you know. Got a bevel going on.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna box it.
Yeah, she's gonna
I'm not actually gonna cut all the way through this one. We'll go almost all the way through. Yeah, right there, it'll stop right there. This one will cut all the way through. after the you can rest the nozzle on there like that.
Yeah.
And do it just to steady yourself.
Oh, good idea. Did you get hot?
Huh?
Did you just touch it?
No, it's fine.
What are you reading something?
I'm blocking the arc. Go ahead.
Oh, fuck. All right.
So I don't get blinded.
Beautiful.
Isn't it?
Bro, that's so much better when you steady yourself.
Huh? One more down here.
You sure that's good?
Mm-hmm. Read my book. Awesome, right?
Yeah.
Three on that side.
All right.
Perfect.
Oh, that's slick. Yeah, looks like it'll move a pirate ship. Nice.
But not over the top.
Next to your other monstrosity that you created there.
Yeah, it's brainchild.
Was that a skyhook?
Yep, that Luke skyhook.
Nice.
All right. Well, let's get the other one to this point.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, right there. Do we shut the power off?
Mm-mm. It's only live when you pull the trigger. Save this for making hose clamps. Machine 9 years. Look how nice it is.
Yeah.
Did I leave this on?
That's
morning of the move. Everybody's gearing up to go out and grab that pirate ship.
Almost there, brother. Like 6 inches, maybe.
This side will make it.
think your front.
You want to be centered on the.
Yeah, I think your front's barely on though. I think you want to come forward.
There, right on it.
You want it centered?
Come in a little more, Zach.
Yeah, you want center?
Yeah, as center as it can be.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a foot on this side.
Yeah, you got another.
You got at least a foot on this side. There you go.
Yeah.
Looking good.
Sexy, I like it.
Close too tall. Close can come off. You can knock it off.
Smooth. Now we just gotta make sure you don't take out any power lines. Close on the left side, on the inside, far on the outside. Don't hit the Vic. Good luck.
Should we put the long forks on first?
Probably.
Do the far one first, we don't have to step over it.
Remember, yeah. Back up again, let's throw that piece of plywood down. What do you think of that? You want us to throw that plywood on there?
Might have to come back with some grass seed.
They said that they're okay. Along getting far.
I'm happy on both ends, I think.
Don't always go back up.
No, I'm happy over here, bud. Yeah, I'm happy there. You're good.
You want to stand that other one on edge just so that weight's still on that leg?
What's that?
That one. If you kick that, it's not doing anything.
This?
No, 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 the left, the block.
This block.
Yep.
Okay, you want me to spin it?
Spin it 90 maybe?
Yep.
This thing ain't driving out.
We gotta come along?
You gotta unhook your truck and just pull it up the hill some. It'll probably drive that way.
You don't think it's gonna drive out of there?
I'll give it a
not this way.